Hello, my all beautiful ladies. I hope that you all are good. And I am Tanurima, and you are watching my YouTube channel. If you are just like new on my channel, then please subscribe to my channel and keep watching. Today I back again with another video that is a simply quick video. It's like me. Every woman loves to do a smoky eyes makeup. This is really very interesting, and it's really looks so stunning and so glamorous, gorgeous. So that is really very beautiful. I really personally I really love this like smoky eyes. So today's video is a quick smoky eyes. Whenever you have to go anywhere, but you don't many every woman thinks that smoky eyes is a larger process or a really time consuming process to do a really good smoky eyes. But I must say, I have a trick for you guys, that is, you can do your smoky eyes in a quick process. So that's look so good and really beautiful, and that is really favorite of mine. And I hope that you will like this video, so keep watching and let's get started. So what you need to do your smoky eyes, I am using, you don't need any brush or any kind of thing. I am using a short process to do it, this smoky eyes. So I have my liner here, not actually liner, this is a kajal. I really love this blue velvet kajal. So because it is this has an applicator and it's really very good. So what I'm doing is I'm taking my this kajal kind of a liner on my eyes. This applicator, using this applicator, and just draw a just like a simply liner, a simply line on my eyes, my eyelid, line. Just doing this. I'm doing this on both of my eyes. So I am drawing this another eye, another eye. You don't need to do in proper, you don't need to draw a proper line, just draw a line like mine. I'm not a perfect liner person, actually not a perfect liner person. Now I'm not doing a perfect liner because it don't need a perfect liner, because you are doing a smoky eye, so you need a thick liner line. You need to draw a liner line. So thereafter, you need using with your finger, you need to just merge it. Just merge it. You don't need anything. I said as before, you don't need any brush or anything to do this smoky eye. So after this, what I am doing here, I'm using my finger. So with my finger, I'm just using this eyeshadow. Deep color eyeshadow, deep shade eyeshadow I'm using over my kajal or liner, as you can see. So you need deep line corner of your eyelid. So I am covering this is just like it's okay. So thereafter, what I'm doing, that is, take a small amount of this kajal or liner and just do this process in your lower lash line. Just draw a simple line.
upper lash line and do it with your finger, or you can use your you can use a brush. I'm using a brush here. Just smudge it, nothing else. So here I am using a brush, and I'm using a brush, and to do this to do proper eye makeup, proper like to complete this, I'm taking this brush and just draw a line, my lower lash line, because I need to apply some dark shade eyeshadow, darker shade, also on my lower lash line. So you can see, as you can see, I used this on my lower lash line. Now I'm covering this also on my upper lash line and my eyelid. So that's all. But to complete your smoky eyes, you need to do just apply your mascara, because it gives your eye a very attractive look. I am done with my mascara, and last thing you need to do is take your highlighter on your fingers, using it with your fingers. I am using with my finger. Please just highlight your brow bone. Just highlight this, because it gives you a really complete and easily but perfect smoky eye. After this, you need to apply kajal on your waterline. That gives you other to complete your look. And I hope that you can see that is a quick smoky eyes. You need you don't need many times to do this makeup. To do your smoky eyes, I really love the smoky eyes, because it goes with your any kind of Indo Western dress or any ethnic dress. I really love the smoky eyes. So this is a quick smoky eye. I hope that you all like this smoky eye makeup. If you like my video, then please give thumbs up and like, share and subscribe to your friends who really love to do eye makeup or experimenting something, and who really need this quick eye makeup. Share with them, of course. And until I upload my next video, that will be something different or interesting. Then tata, bye bye, and lots of love, and take care.